Cheshire, we have to hurry to the castle. The king went mad and imprisoned Alice there. Alice has been a loyal friend to our order, and we can't leave her there. Take the flying machine, and we'll meet at the castle.
Mr. Cheshire, right? I'm Queen Alice's maiden, and I'm quite worried about her. The king, he's gone utterly mad. Here's a key. It'll help you gain access to the inner rooms of the castle. Cheshire, is that you? I'm so glad you're here. The king, I was wrong thinking he would change. He said he's going to make our daughter, my daughter, a real queen. He's a tyrant and is going to try to make her just like himself. I have no choice but to leave Wonderland with my daughter. Here, this will help you unlock Carol's room. Please hurry. You're my only hope. Thank you. Now go get my daughter and hurry to the secret village. A flying machine is awaiting you there on my room's balcony.
Good work, Cheshire. I'll get Alice out of here while you take care of the princess. You'll need to find her bassinet before you transport her on the flying machine.
Thank you. intruder! Ellis ran away with that hatter. Well, good thing I prepared a trap for them. And you, give me back my daughter!
Thank you.
Cheshire! The king had set up a trap in the secret village. He stole the mirror, and without it, we can't send Alice and her daughter to their world. I was captured in a blink, and Alice ran away. But the king's chasing her. Give me Carol, and take a look at the evidence table. There must be some powerful artifacts we can use against the king when he returns.
Destroy your order once and for all!
No, you won't. I've already made a huge mistake thinking you would change, but now I'm ready to save my daughter from your influence at all cost.
Alice, don't do it!
Fault it happened this way, Cheshire. I will raise Carol like my own daughter. It's all I can do to honor Alice's memory. Guards, you've set right. I'll make more to serve and protect the princess.